Assalamualaikum, Sister Latasha here. I've been thinking about my favorite Holy Quran verse. It's Surah 2, verse 117, and it says, "Wonderful originator of the heavens and the earth. And when he decrees an affair, he says to it only, be, and it is." And it makes me think about us, how the Bible says, "Ye are all God's children of the Most High God." Brothers and sisters, we are descendants of the divine. Just as Allah decrees affairs, we too can also decree affairs. Whatever you want, whatever you see in your mind, you can accomplish that. Just decree it, go to work to get it done, and you got it. Y'all have a blessed day and say be. Assalamu alaikum.